Mike, we expected a small group. And first of all, I want to apologize. Public speaking is not one of my strengths, so I'm very, very nervous. But I want to welcome you. Good morning to all our dear board members, our sponsors, some of our students, and our staff. We're so happy to have you here at our school. Finally, BIMA and U of A are up and running completely with classes, and we're so, so thrilled to have this event as an official kickoff of our IME Becas Scholarship event. Again, because of COVID, we were asked to keep this event small, but I want to tell you that this is just a sample of four students that will be here presenting, but we gave scholarships to 46 students for a total of 22,800. And I know we're collecting more, but we do have another scholarship event next semester. And that is when our coordinator for PIMA is rooting for more for more enrollment. So we're saving some of the money for that event. And I want to thank all of our sponsors, Consulado de Mexico y Mebecas, Chamberlain Group, the Nogales U.S. Custom Brokers Association, and the Shipley Foundation. And of course, our foundation board members. Only two of them were able to be here, but Mr. La Riva and Mr. Valencia are here. So thank you. And first of all, I'd like to introduce our consul escrito encargado del Consulado General de México, Víctor Manuel Jiménez Segovia. And you can address our...
Buenas tardes. Yo quiero agradecer en nombre del Consulado General de México aquí en Nogales a todos los que están presentes. Especialmente a todos los que han apoyado, a todos los que han contribuido, no nada más por estar presentes, sino por creer en el programa IME Becas, por creer en el potencial que tiene para contribuir en la educación de nuestros jóvenes, en el desarrollo de esta comunidad. Ustedes saben que este programa inició en 2005, y que ha ampliado las oportunidades educativas de personas mexicanas y personas de origen mexicano en el exterior, y que ha tenido apoyos de cónsules generales aquí, ¿no? Que inició con la cónsul Beatriz López Gargallo, que siguió con el cónsul Jaime Paz y Puente, con el cónsul Santana, el Comité IME Becas, organizaciones aliadas, gracias a las organizaciones que financian una cantidad igual a la que aporta el Gobierno de México a este programa y a las organizaciones que están aquí presentes: Nogales Customs Broker Association, su representante Guillermo Valencia, The Shipley Family Foundation, su representante Karen Shipley, Chamberlain Distribution, Jaime Chamberlain, su mamá, la señora Silvia Chamberlain. También agradezco la presencia de integrantes de la mesa directiva de Santa Cruz Center Educational Foundation y la presencia de los integrantes del comité IME Becas Amigos de México, la señora Esther López, Sandra Cori, el señor Santos Yescas, y sobre todo muchas felicidades a los estudiantes que hoy reciben una beca. Son 46, presencialmente se encuentran con nosotros solamente 4. Y bueno, yo quiero pedir que todos demos un aplauso a estos jóvenes, nuestros jóvenes, y un aplauso por la educación y el desarrollo de la comunidad mexicana en el exterior.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for being here. Welcome, Consul. Nice to meet you. Consul Wun, thank you for being here. Everybody, thank you for coming up. Lu Jung, our chairman, wasn't able to make it, so she asked me to step in. I think the big thing that we need to recognize is that we're a very unique and dynamic community here. And every day, the demands on a community like this, in order for us to be a sustainable community, we need to develop skilled workers. And this foundation, through these scholarships, is able to support academic achievement and community involvement for these young students, right? And we appreciate Mr. Chamberlain, you and your family, Mr. Shipley, you and your family, and the Nogales Customs Brokers, Fernando, which I'm a part of. We appreciate this support, this important support for this important cause, because it's very important for Mexican or Hispanic heritage students studying here at the college. But it's also very important for the quality of life of our families here in Nogales. So thank you very much for your support, and we hope there's plenty more of that going forward.
Yeah. Now, we'll just like to ask the students to please come up. Roberto, Karen, Beatriz, and Ana. And you can just please say a few words to our sponsors and our board members.
Buenas tardes a todos. Quería darle las gracias, a todos los que contribuyeron a Consulado Mexicano y a los de Chamberlain por contribuir a nuestros estudios, y hablo en nombre de todos nuestros compañeros, no solo que los que recibieron becas, sino todos los que estudiamos, que vamos a aprovechar esto al máximo. Les damos las gracias a todos por darnos la oportunidad de seguir estudiando. Gracias.
Buenas tardes, mi nombre es Beatriz Ramos. Soy estudiante aquí y también trabajo para Community Center. Estoy muy agradecida con todos. Muchas gracias por la oportunidad que me dan de seguir estudiando. Yo, como estudiante mexicoamericana, estoy muy agradecida porque este dinero nos va a ayudar con utilizo estudiantiles o material estudiantil. Muchas gracias.
Buenas tardes, mi nombre es Karen. Igual les quiero dar las gracias a todos por tan tremendo ayuda que nos va a ayudar a todos, a nuestros compañeros, a todos los otros calificantes que también agarraron becas, no nomás nosotros, pero estamos muy, muy agradecidos y muy bendecidos por haber recibido esto. Muchísimas gracias.
Hola, mi nombre es Roberto Varillas. Es un honor estar para ti. Yo nunca pensaré que estaría estudiando hace unos años atrás cuando me salí de la high school. Pero es un honor estar aquí en Pima con estas personas a mi lado.
We do have all the essays that they submitted, and actually the 47 of them, only one of them did not submit the essay, so they were disqualified. But actually 46 students did a very, very nice essay. So it's for you to read if you would like to. Thank you. Thank you for everything. We'll be distributing the money next week. We are just trying to touch bases a little bit with Pima and how we distribute the money directly to the school. And we are about to finish. We're just going to be taking pictures and with our people. Mr. Chamberlain, would you like to say a few words? And should we, please?
I would, but I'll give the floor to Karen first.
Oh, no, I did not warn you, but I want to.
There is no microphone.
Okay. No.
I just wanted to say that on behalf of my family, we're really happy to be able to supply some scholarship help to the students. We believe that education is really important. It's your ticket to a better life, and I congratulate you all. Thank you.
I just want to say thank you to the Mexican consulate and to the school, and I want to say it's a privilege to be able to give this money for these students. We were inspired by the Shipley Foundation and their generosity, not only this year but in years past as well. So hopefully we're going to continue to follow on your leadership, Karen and the Shipley Foundation, and also the U.S. Custom House Brokers Association. Your philanthropy has not been as recognized as it should be since your organization came into being. So we appreciate you and your inspiration for us and for our family to be able to give these monies. And to the kids out here, I'll tell you one thing that's extremely important. This money here is just proof that there are people out there who have faith in you, and your community has faith in you and in your futures. And we hope that you also have faith in your community. So thank you very much for your time.
Which ones? They were just so great and so moving, because they explained the difficulties of coming in, and of course the language as I struggle too, and everything that goes with it. So thank you everyone who participates on this. Now we're going to pass on to the signing of the checks. Ms. Shipley, would you like to sign first, please? You can take a seat if you want to, boys. Thank you so much. So Sana, can you?
You're here.
Right here. Uh-huh. To this
one, please.
Can I take
the mask off?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Ahorita los todos.
Sí.
En grupo. Okay.
Thank you. Mr. Valencia, would you like to sign or?
Oh,
I'm sorry. Please. And you're here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, for a group
picture.
For a group. Sí. ¿Puedo estar Fernando? Claro. Porque estoy con el foundation.
Un poquito más para acá.
Para poderlos tomar a todos.
En Willap Nogales promovemos nuestra comunidad y su gente. y lo hacemos con mucha pasión, pero sobre todo con gran corazón. Con decenas de seguidores nuevos cada semana en nuestras redes sociales y colaboradores claves, estamos convencidos de que lo que hacemos está en el gusto de usted y de nuestra audiencia. Con entrevistas semanales tocando temas diversos de interés social como salud, educación, cultura, negocios, entre otros, nos hemos ganado la confianza de miles de personas de esta maravillosa región, Arizona, Sonora. En We Love Nogales siempre estamos en búsqueda de nuevas alternativas, ideas vanguardistas acompañadas de nueva tecnología que nos ayuden a promover y posicionar nuestra ciudad fronteriza de Nogales a un nivel global. Lo invitamos a que no se vuelva a perder nuestras entrevistas, los acontecimientos y eventos más relevantes de nuestra comunidad. Síganos por aquí en We Love Nogales. Transmitiendo nuestra comunidad al mundo.